Oh, hey! So, I think this is a good place to start, like, learning my shit. Remember me? Oh, fuck!
That's what it's called, stray demon.
Oh! Okay! Not even, like, 20 seconds, I died. What the fuck?
Step around that pit and get to a bonfire here.
Kind of figured that. Oh, that was kind of nice, actually. Really?
Wow, you died that fast, huh?
Yeah. I wonder. Hold on. Well, let's go find that bonfire first. This one ain't gonna fucking go out on me, right?
I would like to assume that.
Oh, he doesn't fall down, but... Fuck. Alright. Chop this bonfire real quick. Now my question is, can I get my soul back? We'll find out next after these exciting episodes of... Oh, I can. There we go. Drink it now.
And that is kind of bullshit. Like, the boss just takes half your health away.
Seriously, just by falling into a pit? Oh, but there's a walk... Never mind. I don't like that. Oh, okay.
Oh shit.
Cheers up. Still gonna have a drink though, just in case. Wow. That is some bullshit. You not though. Oh wow. All right. But what was I saying? Fuck. I'm actually wrecking this guy's day right now. Oh, man. So, wait, is he supposed to be like the fucking, Wow, that hit me. Oh, fuck!
Oh.
I underestimated this motherfucker. That was my fault. I wonder if the other guys... Nah, I don't think they would. Will they?
The bear is still alive.
Seriously?
Yeah. They didn't even take fall damage. Oh, well, maybe they did a little bit.
They took damage from him, though.
Oh, man.
Okay. I think I'm done fooling around right now. Wow. Because I seriously thought, like, if I'm falling and then, like, those guys were falling, I thought they'd be weak enough to actually, like, die from that fall, but no, that did not happen, and that was my fault. What I also forgot to do was get my damn souls back. That was a dumb, I think, that was a dumb thing I didn't do. What the fuck? Hey, buddy. Drink it. That is some bullshit.
Bullshit. This is bullshit. This is motherfucking bullshit.
Bullshit. Motherfucking bullshit. Getting my ass kicked shit. Motherfucking. Fuck! I fucked up!
It's all over now.
Really?
Where we're like in the loading screen, you're rapping along to what the items on the screen were, and you say Iron Fist.
Oh, yeah!
Remember Pyromancy's Iron Flesh?
Iron Flesh. Iron Flesh. Fuck!
You were just like Iron Fist. Yeah, wait, no, it's Iron Flesh. Fuck.
I fucked up.
I fucked up. The song's over.
Okay, it really doesn't work. Just want to experiment on that. You are a dick. Wow. Fuck you. You are a fat fuck. Oh! Oh my god. Wow. Am I really that bad now? Holy shit. I went from, like, defeating the four kings to this. Like, what the actual fuck happened?
And the bed of chaos.
And the bed of chaos! Like, fuck. I'm just sucking now. Like, damn. I must be bad at Dark Souls. Wait, hold on. Ah, rubbish. But I hate the fact that I have to actually drop down.
Oh, I think you can actually give the rubbish to Snuggly.
Really?
I think you can, and he gives you something good. I actually don't remember if we tried that already.
Okay. Well, when I was in that boss area, there was a door, so I'm thinking there's gotta be a way to actually go in there without falling the fuck down just to get to him. Mm. Like, it's quicker, but... Oh, yeah, that's right.
You probably don't even need 15 to fight this guy.
Yeah. I think 10 should just do it, though. Guy with the torch still came in.
Honestly, that is fucking bullshit that this boss just takes away half your health from the beginning.
Seriously. Just cause I don't know why. There's nothing there.
I mean, if you die over and over again, your souls do accumulate every time you have to grab them. I don't even know how many times I died against the Abyss Watchers in Dark Souls 3.
Abyss Watchers.
The Abyss Watchers, yeah.
Wait, was this in this game or this? Like, you
no,
said,
Abyss Watchers aren't in this game.
Oh, okay. That still hit me? What the fuck?
I think it's because he threw it forward and it hit you in the back.
And Aftershock hit me? Okay. Fuck off with that shit, though. That pisses me off right now. Spawn me the fuck off.
That's actually really funny. This guy is actually harder than the fucking Fire Sage.
Seriously?
Yeah. Which is basically this guy, but on fire. But this guy's harder.
How's this? I can see why. Yeah, that's the shit that pisses me the fuck off. What the fuck? Drink a drink.
Yeah. You fucked, fucker. This guy is...
I know.
Taking a little bit. Stabbing him in the butt.
And then stabbing him in the gut.
Off his gut. Off his butt.
Wow, I can't believe I actually remember that.
You can't believe I actually remember a song off of Animaniacs?
I don't know, man. I underestimated you, man. There's times where I just like, man, I should not do that. It's Colors, for God's sakes.
I think the only song that I really don't know 100% is You and Me.
I don't even know that one.
Yeah, it's like a later season one. Most people don't actually know the later season ones.
I just remember, like, the fucking,
I don't know, it's a song that goes like, da 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 da, down by the East Riverside, ba da da ba ba da da. Down by the East Riverside. But then I guess it could be worse. We could still sing one more verse. You and me.
Wow. Impressive, honestly. I can remember that. Like, the only thing I can actually remember is where he does, like, the fucking states and shit.
Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Indianapolis, and Columbus is the capital.
And you're a fucking dead, you piece of fucking shit, you motherfucker, I'll die. Rot in hell, you motherfucker, goddamn piece of shit, you fuck.
I think there are too many syllables.
Sorry. Tide Knight Slam! Oh, shit.
You can upgrade your Lightning Greatsword to +5 now with that thing.
Fuck. Holy shit.
Or your bow to +5 with that. Lightning bow +5.
Holy fucking
shit. Oh, there's a ladder here. Where does this ladder lead to?
I'm pretty sure this is the entrance I was supposed to take.
Probably not, actually. They probably really expected you to fall in through that fucking pit.
That's bullshit.
Oh.
Oh!
Oh, wait, nope, you can't climb up that way. You have to fall back in that way. That's how you get out.
Oh, wow.
But you have to go in through that trap door. Or that trap hole. Trap hole!
Trap hole.
Trap hole!
Wow. What? Wait, what? 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 You mean to tell me? Hold on. Hold the fucking phone. You're telling me this motherfucker has been here the whole time since the very fucking beginning?
Yeah. From the very beginning of the game.
And fuck you. Oh, that's the wrong one. Bye. Okay.
Okay, if you go back into your jail cell, you should find an item there.
Back in my jail cell?
Yeah.
Okay, Coles. You know, I went... All right, what...
Oh, I forgot that guy was there, actually.
Okay, let's do this.
Because he's protecting something very valuable.
see it too. Black Knight Sword! Get the fuck out! Yo, let's read this shit. Where is it?
Black Knight Sword is really good, man.
Dude, hell fucking yes. Oh, I passed it. It's up. Dude!
Oh, without it leveling up or anything, it's just... oh, shit.
Oh, baby. Oh, baby, yes.
This shit is better than your great sword, man.
Seriously, let's just fucking boost this shit up, then.
I don't think you can ascend it to lightning, though. And there's your peculiar doll.
Now we go to the painting.
Now we can go to the painted world.
Do it. Let's go.
Now that you've beaten that fucking that stray demon, you... gotten other keys to the asylum, so you can actually explore around here too and collect more items.
Oh yeah, that's right. Let's try this other sale right here. Yo, but this damn sword though. Ah, can I do anything with it though? Hold on, let's just check real quick. Dang, that's so awesome.
Oh, the Rita and Runt songs I don't remember from Animaniacs. Oh. Those are songs.
Dude, 220 plus 119.
What? Whoa, what?
What the fuck?
How much damage does that greatsword do?
Dude! Even with the fucking... Dude! This Black Knight Sword is better than my fucking greatsword! What the fuck is this shit?
Oh my god.
Okay, so, Black Knight Sword then? We could just...
Yeah, definitely that. That's a really
Alright, let's
sword.
Just start boosting this damn thing up. That's fucking tight.
It can only go up to plus 5. And when it goes up to plus 5, its damage is at 330.
330?
Yeah.
Nothing would be like better than my fucking greatsword.
Well, maybe
my
not
Gravelord sword, actually.
Well, actually, it might, because it has C scaling with strength, and you have like 45 strength.
Oh my god.
As opposed to your Gravelord sword, which has only E scaling with strength.
Oh my god.
It's like this sword has C scaling with strength and E scaling with dexterity. Damn.
Wow.
But you can't ascend the Black Knight Sword at all.
You
can only bring it up to plus 5.
And that's all I can do. That's fine by me. I'm okay with
you
that.
You need Twinkling Titanite to level it up.
Twinkling Titanite?
Which
I'm pretty sure. I have 8.
That will do up to plus 4.
And I need a lot of souls too. I know that for damn sure.
Yeah, you'll need 2,000 souls every time you upgrade it, but you can buy a Twinkling Titanite from the giant blacksmith.
That's true. Holy shit. I'm warping out of here.
Well, what about exploring around?
Oh. Oh, yeah. Derp. Guess I'm going back into jail again.
Well, no, you don't have to go back to jail. Keep going the way you were going, and then you remember the way you ran when you first fought the asylum demon?
Yeah? Here?
Yeah, just go there. Like the...
That is not the door. The door's over there.
There it is.
Yep. Dude, that's so cool. Oh, this sword is so badass. Hey, a bonfire. Why not? Now, my only thing is that since there's a Black Knight here and I just...
That's another one.
Excuse me for a second.
I don't think you need to. I don't think you'll need it.
You don't think so?
I don't think you'll need it.
Alright. That's not even cool at all, man. He's just standing there. I heard you looking for me.
No, I wasn't, really.
I kind of wasn't.
I didn't really want you guys to be here.
He's like, where'd you get that sword?
Man, ever since you broke out of here, we had to tighten up security. You beefed it up a shit fucking ton.
I think I was better with the damn great sword.
Well, yeah, because you didn't plus up your Black Knight sword at all yet. But of course, you could thrust it like that and do like a shit ton more damage, and it swings faster.
You don't know how to wield that sword. Don't fucking know how to wield the sword. Okay, you know what? Let's...
I mean, it's definitely a really good sword.
It is, but I'm going to go back to the great sword because it does more damage somehow. For, I don't know.
Well, you could probably go with Gravelord right now.
Gravelord?
Yeah. You know, swings faster.
That's true.
Swings faster, and it does more.
I was trying to use it for, like, bosses and shit.
Yeah.
Nah. I guess it doesn't really make any sense because, like, lately we've been fighting, like, bosses that are, like, weak against lightning so far, so.
Yeah. Well, there's Seath, and then there's... Oh, shit, it's Oscar.
I thought you died!
He did die. So that's the thing about him.
Oscar? Yo, my dude! Yo, dude, I thought we were cool, man! I thought we were cool, bro! Bro! Bro, what the fuck, bro?
Well, he's undead now, so...
Dude! Oh. No! Man!
What did he drop?
Oh, dude, hold on. Wait. Got a bow to that motherfucker right there, man.
You're a good man, Kratos.
Dude, that's not even cool, man. Crush shield.
You got his shield.
Damn. You're a good man, Oscar. Good man. Fuck. Ah, man, bad memories. Fuck, I'm out of here. Oh, hell no. I don't remember that memory. Not even close. Damn, that's fucked up, man. That was actually one character, one NPC I actually do love. Fuck.
There weren't any other NPCs you loved? You didn't like Andre?
Okay, Andre's pretty cool. But...
What about Oswald?
Mm-hmm.
Oswald is green.
Okay. Still though, like...
It's only human to commit to sin.
I don't like that guy. He's creepy, though.
That would be Oswald. Damn, you do a shit ton of damage even if they have their shield up. Alright.
Sweet.
What's over here? Probably enemies. Maybe not. I actually forget what's over here. A rusted iron ring. Improves balance on poor footing.
That does it.
That doesn't help you anymore.
That doesn't make any sense. Oh, why the fuck?
Oh, I think it makes you less slippery.
Less slippery.
So that, like, remember that, like, one
slide of the crystal? Oh, yeah.
The cage you kept sliding off and dying?
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Too late for that now.
Yeah.
We passed that already. We're done with that area, I think. Sorry, because I keep saying that we're done with the area, but it always seems that we're, like, we have to go back to the fucking same place. Like, god damn, I do not want to go back to fucking Blighttown.
Probably go down those stairs and get back to the bonfire.
I was trying to see if there's any more, like, other...
Nope, that was it.
Seriously? That was really it?
Down the stairs. Down these stairs is where you haven't been yet, and I'm pretty sure it just leads to outside here.
Yeah. Well, that was a fun example. Fuck. I'm out of here.
Oh, yep. And you'll have to kill these guys one by one. I got hops, but I ain't no Judy Hops.
What?
Whoa. Yeah, there are a lot of them.
Well, I meant the painting, though, bud.
Doesn't that look like a really nice painting? How long do you think it took to make that painting? Because that's like...
And by giants, too?
That's like a really large painting. Do you think they have giant artists that use like little tiny paintbrushes?
Well, how they have a giant blacksmith.
Yeah, to get every single detail out of that painting.
Seriously, look at the detail, the shading and everything. Like, they actually have good-ass shading in that one. Like,
it's almost as if the painting is alive.
Really? What if I just get close to it and then touch and see what happens? Get Mario fucking 3D up in this bitch.
Mario 64. Fucking Skidoo into it. Blue Skidoo. Wigandoo.
I feel like you should do that, like, just edit it, like, edit that part into it. Just edit that into the fucking video. That'd be awesome. Blue Skidoo. Wigandoo.
We just got a letter.
Wonder who it's from. Now, I'm Luke Bob!
You got a letter from the server?
It's a letter from Iran.
I'm just like... Just... You just see my body completely covered in tears.
Where was the last bonfire he actually rested at?
Oh!
Okay, at least you could just warp back.
Thank God for warping. There's like blood all on this thing, which is metal as fuck.
Blood all over your sword.
There's blood on my shield, like... Field. Just blood on my dick!
Ew. Man, that's a big painting.
Wow. Hey!
I'm just trying to admire the artwork, man. I'm not here to steal shit.
Well, kind of.
Getting actually. Your AP throwing knives on me.
Wow. Holy.
That's a huge painting.
I'm jumping. He had to look up duck my neck. Yep, kind of figure that. Wait a minute, I don't want to go. No, wait a minute. Oh.
Whoa.
Okay. This is so cool. I love
Blue Skidoo, we can too.
I love this area. It looks so fucking cool. Oh. I still love this place though. Now, you say there's a boss in here, right?
I think she's an optional boss.
Okay. Still love this place though. Jesus Christ. This place is amazing. I love the fucking artwork here. Like, you actually feel like you're inside the painting.
Now, let's just plant some trees there.
Now, if you tell anybody about these trees, I will literally come to your house and kill you. Fuck you then.
Welcome to the painted world of Ariane.
Ah! Motherfucker!
Don't worry, pop scare, nice.
That timing was perfect. I'm sorry. Welcome to the world painting of Ariane. Ah! Oh, Jesus. I saw a bird fly.
Yeah, you did. Oh yeah, this place is like full of these monkey guys. They're terrible people.
Excuse you!
What? I kind of forget what these blowheads do. But they're not really called blowheads. Oh yeah, I think that's poison.
Ew!
It's, it's either poison or it's toxic.
Ew, still.
It'd be terrible if it was toxic.
Still.
Oh, it is toxic.
Fuck.
Oh, shit. I think you have blooming moss. Oh, there's a guy.
Alright, hold on.
I think you have blooming purple moss. Oh, you still have that firekeeper soul he didn't use.
I do?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, it's too late to even go back.
You'll have to get out of the painted world before you can go back.
But doesn't mean I already used my my doll? Like, can I still reuse it?
You pretty much hold on to the doll. It lets you access the painted world.
Okay.
As you please.
Well, that's good. That's hella fucked up, though.
That is really fucked up. Just fucking dudes toxic you.
Even though
they're fucking... are those white rats? They are.
Ugh.
You gonna be okay, dude?
Sorry, they're just creeping me the fuck out. Why the fuck are they not doing anything?
Because they've been bad. They gotta sit in the corner and think about what they did. Damn.
This fucking place, though. Oh my god, that's bullshit.
That is bullshit. Like, how do you avoid that? Yeah, it looks like you'll have to fucking stomach through it, because it's like, there's...
What the fuck?! Oh my god, this fucking place.
Oh dear god.
Now I'm gonna have to just stomach through this shit.
Is that meter even going down? Okay, it's going down. The meter's at least going down.
Slow as fuck, though.
Yeah, slow as fuck.
Oh my god.
You'll just have to play through the pain, man.
This is bullshit.
Oh, of course, there's an ambush.
Oh, that's not even fair at all.
Well, at least he doesn't reset your meter.
Oh, that's a good thing. Because I thought once you get poisoned, you get poisoned again. It just stays there. Just learn how to avoid shit. Fucking hell. Fucking shit.
Fucking bullshit.
Oh my god! What the fuck?
Frog and bullfish. Oh gee, another ambush. What a surprise.
Yeah, it was just one though. I'm gonna call that an ambush, but I would say more like a suicide. Ba-dum dum. That goes to nowhere. It takes forever.
Yeah.
This goddamn thing to go down. Okay. Oh my god, so many doors. Okay. Whoa.
Harpy lady. Who's weak as fuck?
I did not want to take the chance of getting knocked the fuck off right about now. And plus, I know there's another one up here.
Yeah, where else are you gonna go though?
I'm probably gonna die, so I'm gonna go down. Cause gravity is a bitch.
Gravity doesn't stop for Havel's armor.
Seriously? I guess it is up. See, like, the fucking thing I'm, like, terrified is just a heartbeat just to swoop out of nowhere and then kick me off this goddamn thing. Like, excuse you?
Fucking sense is that? That's a harpy!
You have wings, bitch!
Uh-oh.
Oh, this ain't good.
Red sign so... Fuck that.
Really?
Oh, there's an item there?
I'm just kidding. It was supposed to be a joke, but it failed.
A brave warrior.
Wow, so that harpy just killed itself. Or not. Okay.
I don't get... You got souls for that harpy. I don't know why that one that attacked you has... Maybe she fell down, too. And took fall damage, even though she's a fucking bird.
Let's just explore this area first before I go any further ahead. Damn, this toxin stays on for good. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, maybe the 15 Estus West wasn't a bad idea.
God damn, this is eating away at my flesh right now. I'm surprised I'm not nothing but skin and bones.
It's over here. You mean nothing but bones?
Nothing but bones. Help, Double Day! He wants the flesh off my bones!
He wants the skin off my bones, Double Day!
Yeah, I'm also confused as you are, Coles. Shit.
Those things are alive.
What the actual fuck?
Oh, and they throw their shit at you, too.
I thought it was like one big monster.
Nope, it's like 12 of them.
Ugly motherfuckers.
I don't even know how you're gonna fight these guys.
Ow. Well, I got defense for days, so that's a good thing. Depending on how weak you guys are, depends my outcome on this shit. It's fucking toxic. They're weak as fuck!
Yeah, but they're also kind of strong.
True. There's a lot of them.
And strong, but squishy.
Alone, they're weak, but together, they're strong. Army strong.
And knowing is half the battle. Oh, shit.
Woo! I forgot the toxic.
Well, it wasn't just toxic, it was just like...
Also getting stabbed in the fucking face!
You were getting stabbed left and right, and it's like, it wasn't...
Like, it didn't...
It didn't make you flinch or anything, so it's just like...
At least it didn't have to hurt a little bit. Still alive, though. Oh! They know how to counter, apparently. I fucking missed. This is just...
take that. Black firebomb. That's all I got. That weakened them a little bit.
Oh man, those shields.
It's goddamn toxic!
God.
Where are they even coming from?
They were... That's just all of them around that statue. Frank, what's up? They can't like figure out how to get in through this fucking door.
Alright.
They're like fucking survivors in Dead Rising 1 where it's like they can't figure out how to get up that fucking platform.
Seriously?
To get into the safe house.
Okay. This is so fucking goddamn...
Still got arrows, right?
That is true. I have no Essence Blast.
Hooray. And now the toxic's gone.
I don't know, this is going to be kind of hard because I have to get him out of anger because there's shit can still hit.
And you can't roll out of the way because... that rolling.
I guess the only thing I can do is just keep poking these motherfuckers still. How many are there? Alright, fuck.
That's a really good question. I didn't really think there were that many. You don't have anything to throw. I mean, could equip throwing knives and throw those. It's nighttime in the world of Pokemon Go.
Hey, maybe we can catch a fucking ghost type. Okay, there is one.
Pokemon Go, fuck yourself.
Wow.
Maybe catch a Spinarak. Damn, this Pidgey's 42?
I still have three of them left.
No, Frank. Frank.
Shut up, Frank! Damn! No. Fucking Christ. No. What?
So what, you transferred like the wrong Squirtle the other day?
Apparently I did. Like, I caught a Squirtle at work. And I choose Squirtle as my starter. But when I went to work, I found like another Squirtle, and I was just like, oh, cool. I have now two starters. Now, I was basically boosting the wrong one because the Squirtle I caught at work was lower level than the one that I started off with. So that was a bad idea. I fucked that up. But now I gotta find more Squirtles, but it's gonna be kind of hard to find them because, one, they're hard to find.
Maybe you can find them in my neighborhood.
They were nearby a lake or something. Why not? I had to pop humanity for this. This is some bullshit.
Oh, you're actually popping humanity for health now?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Due to the fact that I was toxic as fuck.
Okay.
I'm such a troller. Really?
Okay. Next time, just run past those guys.
Run past those guys.
There's way too fucking many of them.
Yeah. The fuck, the dining hall?
The dining hall. The church.
The church. Take me to church. And it's locked.
The fucking lobby and the... Oh, what the fuck?
Crows.
What the fuck do they call it, like, that lobby where, like, they... got the hat put on their heads and they got to decide like which class they were in.
I think that was just called Gryffindor.
I thought the sorcerers had a new trick. Virgin. Looks like Potter is he who shall not be laid. I have 1 kilometer left on this Poke Egg.
Sweet. You know what, I think after a few couple of turns here and there. Ha! Cut that rope. Alright, I think we should go up like Pokemon.
Okay.
Walking after those.
Incense.
Okay, those. Oh. Those are just able to like lure Pokemon, so.
Even in my dead as fuck area? Probably not.
Probably not. Oh, this is a fucking trap. Oh, pinwheel!
Oh yeah, I forgot about this place. Actually, I thought this place was in the catacombs, but apparently not.
Prepare though. Oh, from over there. Skeleton whales!
Da-da-da-da-da!
Oh, God.
Those dudes give you 1,000 soul of a pop.
Apparently. Soul of a proud knight! Oh, guarded by skeleton whales! Jesus Christ, they're doing drifts! There's Tokyo drifting in this bitch! Look at that shit, he's skidding over here like he was a cool kid. It's like, hey, guys. I got pogs.
I got pogs?
He plays with pogs.
I know. That's what I'm saying. He thinks he's cool, but he's not.
I actually have pogs.
Are you serious?
I still have pogs.
Are you serious? What the fuck is the purpose of that shit?
I don't even know.
What the fuck?
I just have them.
What the hell?
I just have them because they look cool. Because they're like Ren and Stimpy ones and shit.
Oh. I found a Lunar Wall.
One of these paths is either the way out or a fucking death trap. Well, we found the death trap.
That was the death trap? More pinwheels?
Well, one of the death traps, I guess. Annex key.
I have no idea what that is, but okay.
To open the door that you saw earlier that was locked, maybe?
Maybe.
Oh, hey, another illusory wall.
I'm gonna go this way.
Stupid skeleton wheels.
I got bombs!
like
you seriously, I had no idea what was the purpose of that shit. Like, what do you do with those things? They're just like, hey, get this thing. It's fucking cool, right? Bugs. You can place them on tables, flip them, flick them, throw them. Your sister's like, oh my god, Ma, he's playing with bugs again. Shut up, sister, they're cool. Pogs.
Okay. I thought that was an enemy for a second there.
I thought so too. No, it's just a way out. Oh, fucking pogs though. I still have no idea what the purpose of those things.
Okay. Are. This might be openable. Well, you didn't use the key, obviously. Oh, it's a shortcut.
Take a shortcut, take a shortcut.
Back to that bonfire?
Yes, right here. Please, thank you. Alright, you know what? I think I had a good adventure today.
Next time, more of this damn painted torrent.
In the meantime, Pokemon!
Pokemon!
Yep.